Put back this one now.
Okay. All you see is lines in the middle of the map. And one line is going to be the main hand.
I'll leave it there. That's
okay. So the road drive was there. So we go up here and we got tired of trying to relax. Turn on TV. First show we turn on is Zerodi. Why are we worried about that? Right,
well, that's true.
Oh,
the whole back the third time.
That's the whole Oreo right here. Well, it's not the same experience. Why not week two? Saturday you sit here with new ones, the top cowboy, whatever it is.
How long of a drive is it?
Oh, it's not
well, it's
green.
About
24.
Yeah, how are you drinking
this? If you don't stop it, we go up to Montana.
By the Bordeaux.
Oh, yeah, Bordeaux.
Sure, well,
hopefully the boat out of it.
So it took a little bit longer than 24. You can't pay too close to 24.
Oh, okay. That's not bad. Yeah.
I mean, if you're driving like this, still a police officer, maybe about 6 minutes. Maybe like zip, 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 oh. Then you pull over, oh, well, here we go.
The first time I went to the state 10 years ago, back in the 60s, late 60s. It was most
dangerous. Oh, really?
No, it was most dangerous in Montana and cold.
They could have spent a bit more and made this map a little larger. Yes, they could have. Especially on senior
age. Mind not proud. Oh, that must be a six.
Yeah. Yeah. So I borrow my ring badges? I say the same thing. So when did they have speed limits if they didn't know when you got home? When did they actually put them in?
Oh,
that was in the speed
limit. I know, you said that.
It was
early 80s, I think, they started.
I'd be pissed off.
Yeah.
But I mean, it was
quite open. Oh. Yeah. I would love to drive that, right? With the car seat.
I drove around south.
That's a pretty open area.
I would drive 56 miles
out of the car.
Yeah.
No kidding. Ran the try like that.
We went through a few areas like that in West Montana and Idaho. There was not much on the road.
Basically, cops, birds, and nothing.
Yeah,
in California, we have a place called Sonora, Sonora Woods. And all they are is regular trees that are 56, some even 70 feet tall. They have bases anywhere between. I mean, 29 inches to the biggest one is 487 inches.
That's what they built when they cut
through
so you can
climb. Yeah, they didn't want to cut them down, so they made tunnels to the redwoods.
Thank you.